Hello everybody, welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video here on the Gamer Donnie channel. Today we're going from Benbow to Lesser Glen. Lesson Glen. Yeah. So 47 miles, so it's going to take 54 minutes to get there. We got a wheel loader here, which is 34,000 pounds. We got $106,000 off this load. We're in the 1974 KW900A still. I like this truck in a way. But anyways, let's jump in here and get started and see how this trip is going to go. Alrighty, let's get the show on the road. This truck got a 3176A Caterpillar in it with a 13 speed. Just in case if you're wondering. Today we're running PMG's graphics pack with the reshade. Seems to be running pretty good. Not getting no mega frame lost or anything like that, so we'll see how it goes. We'll have to have both lanes to get out here. Alright. Maybe you're too bad if the guardrail wasn't there. Let's see, sound check, sound is good, we're recording. Clock is ticking. It's hammered down. $34,000. So this is the Estalon mount, right? It's a 1-to-1 scaling, so however long it says up there is going to take us to get there, that's how long it's going to take us in real life. Oh, we got a little ride ahead of us. Kick back, relax, get something to eat, something to drink, and enjoy. They're throwing the IAP's traffic density mod. We'll see how the traffic goes. Shouldn't be too bad. Road that goes through the parking lot. I got the damn selfie stick out. Do you see that? feather bottomed out. It should all be downhill from here. I think I'm about to turn the bloom back down. Nothing we can do now, we're committed. Damn, what a ramp to the moon. Ever see a truck hit one of those things? Pretty nasty. Nothing but a bed of gravel. Different sizes. It gets bigger as you go through it. Or not bigger, but smaller. Shit. What the fuck is going on here? I didn't think we was gonna get stopped in time on that one, boys. Didn't have no exit. Too many cars around. I could have put it into the center divider, I guess. The candy bars there. About the only other options. After we get this load delivered, we're gonna be switching trucks. We're gonna switch to a nice International 9300. Day cab. KSW. I have to say, I like that PNG's graphics. The price is good on it. Looks good too. Won't break the bank. Man, accidents they gonna have down through here. Oh, got it in the rear on that one. See, we still got plenty of fuel. 4.8 miles to a gallon, and we're not duck game. Don't do it. The bad thing about this map is the cities are big. With the 1-to-1 scale, it spreads them out there. I'll come over, you're gonna do it anyway. I've been trying to figure out a way where I could stream to Twitch and YouTube both at the same time without having to pay $50 a month. And then they got the so-called free ones that limit you. You can only stream for 3 hours, can't only do 720p. I'm thinking, my brother has those server bank over there. they can set it up on that. Is there a car in front of us? No, oh, he's pushing a car. I mean, I got a decent PC, but I have to encode it twice and send it off. It's a, I don't think it'll handle it. And play the game too. According to the thing, it says OBS is only using 1% of the CPU. It could be possible, maybe. Well, I am using the GPU for encoding. That'd be where the problem would be. What are you gonna do, Vance? Yep, make it more than 3 miles down the road without something happening. Who's 50? Best in class. I would have took the windshield out in a big tree branch like that. The deal we need done. Get a little speed picked up. Climb on up the hill. Land Star. Where's that house that's flooded? Barn or whatever the hell it is. About to have a bad day on that one. Easy truck. Didn't hit the brakes that hard. Over there. Long bridge. I like the little RVs they added in. Well, I think that was it for the mountains. The rest of it should be pretty smooth going here. Inworth. Being pulled by a Freightliner. Nope, it's not gonna be that way, is it? Gonna be this way. Like I did that last time. It just takes you through the gas station, the truck stop. I don't know why it says keep left, turn left. It's just. A mystery. What the hell's the name of that town? Bella Glen Grove? Anything from truck stop? Good, because we ain't stopping. Need 13 more miles. We're making pretty good time. People need to learn how to drive, huh? Keep left. Look at the traffic. Holy cow. Miles out. There it is, the big city. Bingo. All the way in the back. There we go. 47 miles, 54 minutes, 27 gallons of fuel, got $106,409 off that load. That's a pretty good little drive. I enjoyed that. Next time we'll have a different truck. We'll have the International. That's something to look forward to. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed. And don't forget to
don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.